All right. What's up, motherfuckers? Back for another Elimination Chamber match. This time we're gonna have the men. We had the women. Gonna have a few fun characters. Nobody that's gonna be in it because we don't know who's gonna be in it yet. But I couldn't wait. And I wanna have me an Elimination Chamber match, so let's go. And here comes the champion. Everybody was randomized.
in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
I stole your face paint, bitch. What are you gonna do about it?
The challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity. You better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
Don't fucking look over at me, bitch. I'll flatten you. I stole your face paint. What are you gonna do? Ryan Roman. Oh, stare him down, Joe. Fuck, he looks great. Here we go. Goldberg and Braun Strowman started off.
Time, fellas. There's no denying that this is a big time title defense for the champ right now.
That's right, and this Phoenix crowd couldn't be any more excited
for this one. Strowman with the fucking front drop kick.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
I think he just cracked his skull. Oh, Goldberg with the suplex.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Oh, here comes the clock. Is the champ next?
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
The champ.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Fuck. Didn't think he'd be looking at me. Oh, shit. Ah, goddamn.
Nice move. He wants no part of the outside.
Fuck.
Who's it gonna be?
It's Finn Balor on the way. You better look out now. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Oh, God damn, that hurt.
He delivers a hard clothesline. We may have discovered his favorite move.
Oh, fuck off, Goldberg.
The champ's absorbing some offense here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank. Who's going to enter next?
Fuck.
A suplex of the variety. Impressive move. And in comes Roman Reigns.
Get him, Strowman.
This is going to get hardly quick. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Will it be? And he gets the shoulder up.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael. Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Cover here. Finn Balor with an easy kick out there.
That would have been a shocker.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
That has got to be it.
Hopefully gold. It could be over here. He kicked out at 2.5.
How did
he
do that?
Wow.
Get ready.
Oh, shit. He moved.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot.
What accuracy.
And now here's Samoa Joe. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Oh, fuck you, Joe.
He's playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Boom, what a slam. Oh, my God, I can't believe it. Had that one well scouted. The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me. It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
There's the Samoan drop.
What an inverted DDT.
But if anybody could come back from this, it is...
He could pin his opponent right here. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
19-16.
But if anybody can come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg.
Braun Strowman with an easy kick out there.
Nice kick out.
And Goldberg nails it.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
But now, can Goldberg capitalize? He wants it one more time. There's no recovering from that.
Here's his chance.
Here's a cover. Oh, that was close, so close.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
We got a cover. One. Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
And will this be it? Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Superman punch. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Samoa Joe has been eliminated.
Now that's how you make a statement.
This one's over, guys.
And this has got to be it.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
Roman Reigns with nice contact.
Inverted DDT.
Game, set, match. Will this be it? He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Down with a face buster.
The champ needs to hurry here. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Wash.
This is some great offense
fuck
by
you, Finn.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Bringing it back into the
God
ring.
God damn it.
Surprising with a chop. Just making 19-16.
This one is over. Now that's how you prove your dominance.
Flips the script on him there. How can Roman Reigns be put on the offensive quickly here? And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Well, he certainly
can. And here's a cover. That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
The challenger in some big trouble here. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
When you go for your finisher as many times as he has tonight, you expect to win. But right now, it looks like he may very well be on the wrong side of this decision.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Here's his chance to win this.
Shoulders down. One, two, and that's elimination right there, guys,
with an exclamation point, no less.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Oh, God damn it, Roman.
Well, Roman Reigns may have it. What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, no.
That was vicious. Wow, I'm just quickly into the cover with a title on the line. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
No, don't look at me. Oh, shit.
Ugh. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, the counter. Back in from the floor. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
This should do it right there.
What?
Going for the big one.
Down with a power bomb. That might have done it, Cole. Talk about getting knocked into the... There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
No, spear!
And that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Now he's working that X down with a power bomb.
But can he follow up here?
What? No way.
This could do it. He's moving.
God damn it, Roman.
He wants no part of the outside. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Whoa! And will this be it?
Oh, shit.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head. He's going for it all.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Incoming.
He is a one-man.
Will he be victorious? Going to the top, high risk.
Showing very few signs of life here. Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
What the hell?
Now there's the counter. Here he goes. With such authority. Man, he's looking for the win.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming. Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Just look at this man. He's all business. Shoulders down. This could be it.
He's white. Oh, my God.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
And now one more time. Saw that one coming. Flattens him with a clothesline. Going all the way up. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out.
Oh.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Here we go a second time.
He's going for the Claymore kick again.
Did you see that?
Oh,
vertical?
That's gotta be it.
Fumes. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
What the hell?
Going for it all here.
Oh, no, he reversed it. No, I got it. I thought he reversed it.
At some point,
that's gotta be it.
This should do it right there.
Come on, ref.
And that's elimination.
Finally. What a match. Roman just wouldn't quit. Big dog. But still, your WWE Universal Champion, the Nightmare, Robert Styles. I didn't even see that. Goldberg speared Finn right through the pod.
Here's your winner, and it's still WWE Universal Champion, the Nightmare, Robert Styles.
Look at him, he's exhausted. All right, guys, if you like the match as much as fun as I had playing it, hit like, hit subscribe. Thanks for watching, and peace.